this is Hawaii, next door to paradise. This is a magic land, the rainbow's end. A tree can live here, next door to paradise. And love that's lost its way can find a friend. So many different faces, so many different races. My island dream embraces one and all. This is Hawaii, my wondrous land. Please spend a little time with me beside the silvery sea, right next door to paradise. This is Hawaii, next door to paradise. This is a magic land, the rainbow's end. A dream can live here, next door to paradise. And love that's lost its way can find a friend. So many different races, so many different places. My island dream embraces one and all. My wondrous land, please spend a little time with me beside the silvery sea, right next door to paradise. Right next door to paradise. Right next door to paradise. Thank you so much. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. One more time, aloha. All right, that's what I like to hear. Very enthusiastic audience. My name is Kali. It's my pleasure to be your host. We are honored to share with you just a little taste of Polynesia. And at the opening of our presentation, you were royally greeted by the welcome dances or festival jump dances of Tahiti called the Otea. Now, we're going to remain in French Polynesia. And we're going to visit a tiny group of coral atolls called the Tuamotus. Now, when you watch a Hawaiian hula dancer, you're told to keep your eyes on the hands, because that's what the story is told in our dances. However, in the Tuamotus, the story is told in the hips. The faster the hips move, the more interesting the story. And we promise you a very interesting story indeed. To the enticing Tuamotus.
Oh,
Where the story is told in the hips. And gentlemen, are there any gentlemen out there? Wasn't that an interesting story, fellas? All right. Now, ladies, this one's dedicated for you, okay? So, friendly reminder, everyone's being so polite out there. Wondrous applause between numbers, very quiet during the numbers. I need to remind you, this is not a concert setting. Well, it kind of is, but look where we are. The most beautiful place in the world, the shoreline of Waikiki. So, here in Hawaii, catcalls, screaming, yelling, whistling, all of that is strictly encouraged during the numbers, all right? So, ladies, we're going to take you to the islands of Samoa. Our handsome men will share with you something called the Siva Fa'atau Pati, or the Samoan Slap Dance, a fun dance created by the young men of Samoa to show off, yes, their bodies, of course, but their body coordination as well. And it was inspired by the pesky mosquitoes of the islands. I'm sure you're going to enjoy this, ladies and gentlemen, to the islands of Samoa, where the greeting is Talofa!
Samoa! Sauya!
I'm sorry, I can't hear you out there.
I will smash.
Uh-oh. Hey now.
Let's do it. I'm saying. Do your best.
Wow! How about that? Handsome men and a wardrobe malfunction as well. This must be a VIP group here. So again, if any of you are having any mosquito problems in your hotel room, let us know. We'll send these boys up, take care of that right away for you. All right, we're going to continue our journey, taking you back to the islands of Tahiti. Remember at the opening of our presentation, we gave you the welcome dances. Now we're going to slow things down and share with you a beautiful legend from the islands of Tahiti. Now, I notice some of you have lei on or flowers in your hair. In Polynesia, including here in Hawaii, if you have a flower over your left ear, left side of your hair, that means you are spoken for or taken. See some of you scrambling already. If you have a flower over your right ear, right side of your head, that means you, my dear, are available. Yes. So go ahead and make your adjustments. Speaking of flowers, we're going to honor a beautiful flower that originates in Tahiti. It's called the Tiale Blossom. And we compare the beauty of this blossom to that of a lovely woman. Ladies and gentlemen, we're proud to present a piece called Tiale Oe Tihati.
Tiare, Tihati, Tiare, Muro Tuoe, O Tihati, Muriei,
you this evening comes to us from the romantic South Pacific, French Polynesia. And it speaks of the creation of woman. Upon the completion of this miracle, the woman of Jenny lay to rest on an altar laden with the sweet tiare, as they are both similar in many ways. You see, the arms of the woman are long and slender as the petals of the tiare. The white of the blossom signifies the pure innocence of her precious creation. And of course, the fragrance of both the beautiful blossom as well as the lovely vahine, or woman, will enrapture our senses forever. And the legend of Tiare or Tihati will remain with us for all eternity. Precious creation gently caress your every thought and breath for all eternity, so that the next opportunity you have to pick the beautiful tiare blossom, may it remind you of this enchanted evening, this beautiful wahine, and the legend of tiare or tihati. I have seen you in all my dreams. Round of applause for our Tahitian princess. Southeast corner, we have Rapa Nui, Easter Island. Southwest corner, that's where we're headed right now. The land of the long white cloud, Aotearoa, New Zealand. Now I'm going to share with you a few wonderful Maori traditions. First, whenever two groups of Maori people meet, they send forth their finest warrior to greet the other group, but also to make sure they come in peace. Now this is called the wero. Now, it may not seem like a greeting at all. It's a very intense tradition. The warrior uses every muscle in his body, from his posture, upper body positioning, even his facial expressions, to scare off any would-be enemies. But if everyone comes in peace, nothing to worry about. Then we witness the rest of the warriors and their cries for battle in the Maori war chant called, anyone know? The haka, that's right. Usually presented immediately before a battle or on ESPN before a good rugby game, yes? So, you'll definitely enjoy those two. And then, we will welcome our lovely ladies to the stage to perform the whirling and twirling of the Maori poi ball. Ladies and gentlemen, to the land of the long white cloud, Aotearoa.
Yeah.
greeting our Maori warrior demonstrates his prowess with the traditional Maori spear called the Taiaha. He explains who he is, who his people are, and where his land is. If you come in peace, by all means, he welcomes you. But if by chance you are an enemy, beware. It was a custom for our Maori warriors to adorn their faces with traditional Maori tattoo. Again, to further intimidate any potential enemies. If you're really at a backyard party here in Hawaii, I'll tell you what, there would be a lot more audience participation. So ladies, can you point out some gentlemen to us? We're looking for some men to come up to the stage. I hope you're paying attention, fellas, because it's your turn to come up and be warriors. All right. Yes, sir. Now it takes a lot of energy. Take one more sip of that drink. And it's very simple. You keep your eyes on your instructors and they'll show you exactly what you need to do, okay?
Oh my God.
All right, before we begin, I'm going to show you two things. First, the positioning of your body. So you want to be in a very intimidating, warrior-like stance. Show me your stance right now, gentlemen. All right. Now the second part of that, which is even more important, is your facial expression. We call it pūkana. Make the scariest face you can make right now. Really? Is that it? There you go. All right, now I'm gonna keep with the beat of your center warrior. He'll keep you in rhythm, and you're just gonna follow the motions the best you can. Ladies, please, get out those cameras. And get ready for the traditional Maori war chant called the Haka. Here we go, fellas. Gentlemen on stage, the warriors of the evening. Now, I just need to mention culturally, again, that's very odd to do a war chant, like you're going into battle, and then have 1,200 women scream at you right after that. But I'm glad you enjoyed that. They really got into it, didn't they? One more round of applause. Now, in just a sec, we have something fabulous happening, but before our feature presentation, we're gonna do one more special thing. We need some ladies to volunteer at this time, because you can't be on the shoreline of Waikiki and not dance the hula. So we're gonna send our lovely ladies out there to, and actually it doesn't have to only be ladies, we're looking for some gentlemen as well. I understand we have some celebrities too that are gonna join us. Another great photo opportunity. Oh wow. So we're gonna see how many we can fit on stage. If not, you can come on down in front too and dance with us. Yay, all right. If there's not enough room on stage, come along the front. We'll have instructors down there too. All right. Okay, now spread out a little bit. Make sure you have enough room to shake those hips and move those arms a little bit. Let's give us some encouragement out there. Round of applause for our volunteer. Okay, all right. Now we're gonna do a song about fishing, a song called the Hooky Lao. And again, all you need to do is keep your eyes on your instructors. Spread out so you got enough room. And we're gonna have some fun, okay? So we're gonna start off with a simple step called kaholo. All that is two steps to your right, two steps to your left, and that's pretty much it, okay? So let's get into our hula positions. Everybody hands on your hips. Bend those knees a little bit, most importantly, big Hawaiian smiles. Oh, looking good. Come on, fellas, where's your smile? Here we go, to the right, and a one, two, tap to the left. Two, one more time, to the right. Looking good. Okay, watch for the hand motions. Here we go. Oh, we're going to a hooky lao. Very nice. A hooky, a hooky, a hooky lao. There you go. Everybody loves a hooky lao. Where the lao lao is, the cow cow at the big luau. We throw out into the sea, and all the umma umma come swimming to me. Oh, we're going to a hooky lao. A hooky, 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 hooky lao. Whistle smiles. Oh, what a wonderful day for fishing. Get those hips ready. Big circles. And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three. Hey, we're the hooky lao. Go swishing out at all. You know, we're doing so well. Why don't we speed it up a bit, huh? Oh, we're going to a hooky lao. Don't fall off the stage now. A hooky, a hooky, a hooky lao. There you go. Everybody loves a hooky lao. Where the lao lao is, the cow cow and the big luau. We throw our nets out into the sea, and all the umma umma come swimming to me. Oh, we're going to a hooky lao. Almost there. A hooky, 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 hooky lao. Hey, big round of applause for your volunteers. Thank you so much for allowing us to be a part of this wonderful celebration. If you're having a good time, make some noise out there. All right, we're gonna clear the stage and prepare for our feature presentation. So hang tight. We'll be live again in just a few minutes. Aloha!